You okay? Everything.
The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark, to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Asesino.
Get off me! Not a little costly cross. Why me? The price of perfection is not measured in coin. Actually, yes, it is.
D'accordo, arrivederci!
Thank you.
Soon feel much better, friend.
Grazie. Come again, please.
world to destruction. Thank you.
Ooh. Oh, gotta go to the bathroom.
Thank you. Yeah, what the heck, girl?
Thank you.
feeling, son?
Be a girl. Mia.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia! Know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Counter-strike. You're dead.
I believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
Hey! Hey! Torture, hey! What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escaped him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Cover information about Pietro.
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Oh. Andiamo! Find out about Pietro.
He is to be suspended from the cross. Pietro will come for him with a spear.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Thank you.
The best in metal work.
You'll be well satisfied, I know.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her.
Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the table.
Hey!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
What the hell?
Borgia da Marini, come amongst the peasants to make our lives.
What is your plan?
Give them something to think about.
Melody.
You make my blood scream for you.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you.
Beggars of gross weight, for those immovably disabled, are asked not to beg directly before the door on the Chiesa of Rome.
Finish up Torque Bastoni.
I just did. What the hell?
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Archer
progress up ahead.
I can set bones,
eat hearts,
apply positives, and even improve the humans. That's it. Come back if you need.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
What the fuck, really?
Escat in pace.
Isso.
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Each cross is Pietro's.
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not. My thirst is great. My thirst is great. Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Huh. The hell?
Stage.
Ah, Lord God, what heart have you to slay this man that I hear? Dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss. For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that...
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful, the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Hold up the guards.
Ezio, we are here to help.
Drop the guards.
Who are you?
Your savior.
Please, I must have
spared
me.
Mercy.
He's been poisoned.
That power. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
What?
Hey.
What bullshit? Bullshit! Why are they attacking me? Oh my god, he should have been able to be tackled.
Why did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Oh my god.
I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God, this is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days earlier.
Healing.
Who needs healing? Damn it! Not important. Yes.
Son of a, what do you think you're doing?
What's wrong with you?
Why would you shave yourself this way, idiot?
find better. Right, I'm again, please.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya wakon mutla, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, the brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
Against the Templars and rebuilt his brotherhood. Now we must put Ezio where he belongs, at the head of the assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze, you will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why this sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma. And the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
have done it.
Next time, ciao. This lovely retrato of no matter. Have a good day, sir.